If you are a small business owner or even if you own a business that is rapidly growing out of small business status, one thing you have certainly come to understand is that marketing and advertising will be among the biggest keys to sustained success. After all, when you market your business well, you will keep your business at the front of the public's consciousness and will keep them coming back to you. At the same time, however, knowing that advertising is important is not quite the same thing as knowing the best and most effective ways to advertise. And for this reason, it is worthwhile to take a closer look at some of the best things you can do to advertise for your business. The manner in which advertising takes place is quickly changing, as the most effective form of advertising these days no longer aligns itself with televisions or radios, but instead with the area where people spend the most time these days, the Internet. There are, of course, several ways to advertise online, but the most popular form of online advertising is through Google AdWords, which will enable you to align yourself with the power of Google and to only pay for an ad when someone clicks on it. You can also pay for more direct pay-per-click advertising by creating a PPC campaign on a social media site. Sites such as Facebook have plenty of customizable options for their PPC campaigns, which means you can target exactly the people to whom your ad will most fully apply. And of course, you can even contact websites on your own and negotiate a price for them to host your custom ad on their site, which will enable you to directly connect with the users you are wanting to reach. And finally, understand that you do not even have to pay for advertising these days, as there is so much you can do with search engine optimization to reach the people who will be most interested in your business or in your website. And by diverting a small portion of your advertising budget towards your SEO efforts, you can end up with big results. In the end, the fact of the matter is that every single business owner, and entrepreneur has success within reach, and all it takes is for them to realize that success can be achieved. Once this realization is held onto and is put into action alongside a determination to keep trying new things, and to keep taking new paths that others are missing out on in order to gain an edge on the competition, it will only be a matter of time before an ultimate level of success is achieved.